insensitive, but I'm shitting tears right now, cause I'm watching you fight for your life and I can't help out. Meanwhile, the doctor's shocking your chest, checking for breath. I was with you from the stretcher to the hospital bed, not believing it yet. Everybody sat and depressed, counting your blessings, praying and praying, hoping for the best, waiting in bed. Your wife Duke shaking from stress, breaking in tears and fear, cause though she loved you to death. Next thing you know, the doctor comes out just shaking his head. Nothing was said, but I read it in his face full of sweat. You were dead, cause all I saw instead was bloodshot red and felt the chill through my body that I'll never forget. God bless you.
Flowers for the dead.
Flowers for the dead.
At times I hear your voice still in my head.
Loud and clear.
I'm wishing you were here instead. On these precious memories I can't forget.
Yes, you twin. I can see you though, I know you with me spiritually, physically, right here beside me is where I need you to be, keeping me company and take over this whole industry. Memories of when we used to be too deep in the streets. If there was beef, we had each other's backs naturally. If there was need for me to grab that, you grab it from me and blast off with no remorse, just as long as it's me. Young indeed, we sat and chat on the block, puffing trees, guzzling Hennessy, playing knuckles till one of us bleed. You used to eat rocks and read encyclopedias to me. You was a genius even though you had no college degree. We were homies, but you will always be a brother to me. So close, we always gave each other kiss on the cheek. Big P, your legacy will always live on the streets. And best believe I'ma be there for your wife in three seats. Rest in peace. I kept you in my heart, may God bless you. Rest in peace, let my people who passed away. So best believe I'ma keep you alive always. Till this day we meet again, face to face with a grin. In hell or heaven, you my twin to the end, and I'ma miss you.